Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date. The procedure for moving out is as follows. 1. Remove all of your personal belongings and thoroughly clean the areas you have used. The caretaker will check the condition of the room. Return the keys of the apartment door and private room to the caretaker after checking out. 2. Common areas of the residence will also be checked. If there is damage or loss of equipment in the common areas, and it is not certain who is at fault, all residents must share the cost for the damage or loss. Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date. Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date.
Dormitory라고 하는 표현 들었죠? Dormitory, 기숙사라고 하는 뜻이죠. Residents of the dormitory, 기숙사에 거주하는 사람들, 어떤 사람들입니까? Move out. 예, 바로 이사하는 거죠. 이사를 하기를 바라는, 즉 기숙사에서 나오기를 바라는 기숙사에 거주하는 사람들은 뭐뭐 해야 된다? Submit, 예, 제출하다라고 하는 뜻이죠. 빈칸 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date.
Checkout form. 퇴거 서류가 되겠죠. 여러분들 조심하시기 바랍니다. Check out 이렇게 되기보다는 여름되죠. Check out. 여름되는 거 조심하시기 바랍니다. 퇴거 서류를 사무실에 제출해야만 된다. No later than 1 month. 자, 다시 한번 들어볼까요?
Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date.
Prior to. 뭐뭐 이전에라고 하는 편이죠. 퇴거 일자. Checkout date. 퇴고일자 이전, 한 달보다 더 늦지 않게, 즉 퇴고일자 한 달 이내에 사무실에 퇴고 서류를 제출해야만 된다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date. The procedure for moving out is as follows.
As follows. 다음과 같다라고 하는 편이죠. Procedure, 절차라고 하는 뜻이죠. 퇴고하는 절차는 다음과 같다.
1. Remove all of your personal belongings and thoroughly clean the areas you have used. 1. Remove all of your personal belongings and thoroughly clean the areas you have used.
Your personal belongings. Belongings. 소유물이 되는 거죠. 개인 소유물을 remove, 제거하다, 없애다. 즉, 당신의 개인 소유물을 모두 치우도록 하세요. Thoroughly, 철저하게 clean the areas you have used. 당신 사용한 지역을 철저하게, 즉 깨끗하게 청소하십시오.
1. Remove all of your personal belongings and thoroughly clean the areas you have used. 1. Remove all of your personal belongings and thoroughly clean the areas you have used. The caretaker will check the condition of the room. The caretaker will check the condition of the room.
Will check이 되는 거죠. Caretaker, 관리인이 됩니다. 관리인이 방의 상태를 점검할 것이다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
The caretaker will check the condition of the room. Return the keys of the apartment door and private room to the caretaker after checking out. Return the keys of the apartment door and private room to the caretaker after checking out.
To the caretaker, 관리인에게. Return the keys of the apartment door, 아파트의 문 열쇠, 그리고 개인 방의 열쇠를 돌려주도록 해라. 누구에게? 관리인에게. 뭐뭐한 후에 checking out. 퇴거한 후에 관리인에게 돌려주도록 하라. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Return the keys of the apartment door and private room to the caretaker after checking out. 2. Common areas of the residence will also be checked. 2. Common areas of the residence will also be checked.
Areas of입니다. 이쪽 부분에 이름 된다는 걸 짐작할 수 있겠죠. Areas of, 공동지역이 되는 거죠. 거주민들의 공동지역이 또한 점검이 될 것이다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
2. Common areas of the residence will also be checked. If there is damage or loss of equipment in the common areas, and it is not certain who is at fault, all residents must share the cost for the damage or loss. If there is damage or loss of equipment in the common areas, and it is not certain who is at fault, all residents must share the cost for the damage or loss.
Loss of equipment. Loss of. Loss of. 무슨 말입니까? Loss of입니다. 장비의 damage, 훼손, 혹은 loss, 분실, 이러한 것이 있을 경우에 어디에? 공동지역의 장비의 훼손 혹은 분실이 있을 경우에 자, 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
If there is damage or loss of equipment in the common areas, and it is not certain who is at fault. If there is damage or loss of equipment in the common areas, and it is not certain who is at fault.
Who is at fault? 잘못을 저지른 사람이 확실치 않을 경우에
All residents must share the cost for the damage or loss. All residents must share the cost for the damage or loss.
Share the cost. 훼손이라든가 분실에 대한 비용을 공동 부담해야 된다. 모든 거주민들이 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
All residents must share the cost for the damage or loss. Residents of the dormitory who wish to move out must submit the checkout form to the office no later than 1 month prior to the checkout date. The procedure for moving out is as follows. 1. Remove all of your personal belongings and thoroughly clean the areas you have used. The caretaker will check the condition of the room. Return the keys of the apartment door and private room to the caretaker after checking out. 2. Common areas of the residence will also be checked. If there is damage or loss of equipment in the common areas, and it is not certain who is at fault, all residents must share the cost for the damage or loss.
The NASA spacecraft Cassini is now the first man-made object to orbit Saturn. The satellite arrived at the ringed planet late last night after a 7-year journey. Within hours, it began sending pictures back to Earth. They showed groups of tight bands among the rings and unusual patterns. The mission's imaging specialist, Carolyn Porco, called the pictures absolutely mind-blowing. The NASA spacecraft Cassini is now the first man-made object to orbit Saturn. The NASA spacecraft Cassini is now the first man-made object to orbit Saturn.
The first man-made. The first man-made. 뒷부분에는
The NASA spacecraft Cassini is now the first man-made object to orbit Saturn.
Orbit Saturn. Saturn이 되겠죠? 토성입니다. NASA의 우주선 Cassini는 지금 현재 토성의 궤도를 돌고 있는 최초의 인공 물체이다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
The NASA spacecraft Cassini is now the first man-made object to orbit Saturn. The satellite arrived at the ringed planet late last night after a 7-year journey. The satellite arrived at the ringed planet late last night after a 7-year journey.
Arrived at, arrived at, arrived at입니다. Ringed, ringed, ringed planet. Alive to, at. 이쪽 부분에 서로 붙어서 소리 나죠? 연음이 되는 거죠? Alive that, alive that. Alive that, 도착했다. 인공성이 도착했다. 어디에 도착했습니까? Linked, link. 여러분들 반지인 거 알고 있습니다. 근데 명사에다 이디가 붙게 되면 무엇을 가진 이런 의미의 형용사가 됩니다. 반지 모양의 고리를 가진 행성에 도착했다. 두 번째 부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
The satellite arrived at the ringed planet late last night after a 7-year journey.
Late last night. 7년 동안의 항해를 한 후에 어젯밤 늦게 반지 모양의 고리를 가진 행성, 즉 토성을 말하죠. 토성에 도착했다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
The satellite arrived at the ringed planet late last night after a 7-year journey. Within hours, it began sending pictures back to Earth. Within hours, it began sending pictures back to Earth.
Sending pictures back to Earth. 몇 시간 내에 그것은 지구로 사진을 전송하기 시작했다. 다시 들어보세요.
Within hours, it began sending pictures back to Earth. They showed groups of tight bands among the rings and unusual patterns. They showed groups of tight bands among the rings and unusual patterns.
Groups of tight bands. 그것들은 다수의 치밀한 띠를 보여주었다. 어디 사이에 있습니까? 반지 모양의 고리 사이에 있는, 그리고 또 무엇을 보여줬죠? Unusual patterns. 특이한 문양들을 보여주었다. 다시 들어보세요.
They showed groups of tight bands among the rings and unusual patterns. The mission's imaging specialist, Carolyn Porco, called the pictures absolutely mind-blowing. The mission's imaging specialist, Carolyn Porco, called the pictures absolutely mind-blowing.
Mission's imaging specialist. Specialist, 전문가라고 하는 편이죠. 그 임무를 맡은 팀의 이미지 전문가인 캐롤린 포크는 그 사진들을 뭐라고 불렀습니까? 다시 한번 들어보세요. 좀 어려운 단어죠?
The mission's imaging specialist, Carolyn Porco, called the pictures absolutely mind-blowing.
Mind-blowing. 그 앞에는 absolutely. Absolutely mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. 바로 아주 신나는 이란 뜻입니다. Absolutely까지 합쳐지면 대단히 신나는, 즉 대단히 감동적이다. 카를로 포크는 그 사진들이 대단히 감동적이라고 말했다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
The mission's imaging specialist, Carolyn Porco, called the pictures absolutely mind-blowing.
The NASA spacecraft Cassini is now the first man-made object to orbit Saturn. The satellite arrived at the ringed planet late last night after a 7-year journey. Within hours, it began sending pictures back to Earth. They showed groups of tight bands among the rings and unusual patterns. The mission's imaging specialist, Carolyn Porco, called the pictures absolutely mind-blowing.